Today I'm going to show you how you can calculate leverage, because this is very, very important if you are doing leverage trading, for example on Bybit, or if you are doing Binance futures. This is another one. So as there is BitMEX, BitTrade, there is many of these platforms where you can do leverage trading. So as if you are doing forex trading, this will also apply for you guys if you just want to know how much leverage you can use and how much leverage or money you get above if on your investment depending on leverage size. We will understand in this video how much leverage you are using, and if you are using that particular amount of leverage, guys, how much price has to go down so you get destroyed, or your position is getting destroyed. As you know, in Bybit, to set leverage, this is here on the right hand side. Here is 2x leverage, there's 3x leverage, 5x leverage, and 10x leverage. And if you want to change it to your own leverage, you just click this pencil icon and you can write, let's say, 12x leverage, and click this check mark, and you will be well to go, and your leverage now is 12x. But do many people of you know what 12x leverage means? Do you know when your position will be destroyed, or how much price have to fall so your position is getting destroyed depending on leverage you are trading on? So guys, this is exactly the reason why I decided to create this video, so you understand how important it is to understand the leverage, because the more leverage you are using, the more you are borrowing, the faster you can lose all your money if Bitcoin price is going down. Obviously, if it goes opposite way, for example, if price goes your way, if you are longing, for example, and price goes up, you can make money. I have created a spreadsheet on Google, so we can understand how much leverage is. And as you can see, stake is the first. Here is $100. I will be taking as an example $100. So if you have only $100 and you want to start trading on leverage, you can do your calculations. Or even if that would be like $500 or $1,000, depending on how much you have, you will be able after this video to calculate your leverage, and you will know exactly how much price has to go down to destroy your position, or how much price, if it is going up, how much you can make from leverage trading. Let's start with first one. Here, guys, we have $100, and if we would be using 1x leverage, your position size would be only $100. I have created here example $10,000 Bitcoin. This is just an example, but it could change. You can adjust any price of Bitcoin which is at the current price, but this is just example. So your price change for P&L, as you remember, or as you know, guys, there is P&L, which means profit and loss, which how much you are profiting or how much you are losing. This is on both accounts, on Bybit or BitMEX or Binance, wherever you are looking at. This is profit and loss, how much Bitcoin price has to change to make you profit or you destroy your position. So here you can see this is 100%, guys. So Bitcoin price, to this, if you are trading 1x leverage, so Bitcoin price has to go to zero, from 10,000 to zero, to destroy all your $100 investment. So this is very, very kind of a huge amount, and this probably never will happen. But to go up, you will be earning only the same amount as Bitcoin. For example, if Bitcoin will move up 1%, you will be making only 1% upwards from this Bitcoin. If it will go up 5%, you will be making 5%. And this is standard trading. You could say that 1x leverage is the same as trading without leverage. And you would never ever use like platforms like Binance Futures or Bybit or BitMEX to do 1x leverage trading. And this is exactly because of reason, guys, that on all these platforms, there is also entry fees whenever you are entering the trade, and there is exit fees when you are closing trade. Just by using normal trading platforms like Binance, where these fees are very low, much more lower, guys, than on these leverage trading platforms, you would never use these platforms like Bybit or BitMEX or Binance, like I said, and all others, Deribit, and there is many of them more now, guys, which you can use for leverage trading. You would never use 1x leverage on trading, because this is this is not logical. You shouldn't be doing it because of these high entry fees whenever you are opening position and closing fees whenever you are closing position. And I know, guys, that I'm repeating myself and I'm doing it on purpose because I just want you to know this information. For me, when I started myself, like I'm always mentioning in my videos, guys, way ago, for me this was also black information and I couldn't understand how to use and how to calculate and what fees are there. So it's very important to understand that these platforms, leverage trading platforms, always have high entry fees or position opening fees and position closing fees. So you would never use 1x leverage on platforms like these, and you would be trading on standard cryptocurrency exchanges, for example, without these leverages. 2x leverage, and this is already a little bit more interesting, because if you are investing $100, you can already buy Bitcoin or any other position. If you are trading forex markets, those could be lots, those could be the micro lots and many other things, guys, you would be able to buy them for $200. So exchange is borrowing you another additional $100 if you are trading on 2x leverage. And to lose your position, you already see that price has to drop 50%. If price would be $10,000 at the very beginning, then it should drop to $5,000 to destroy your position. That is the price which it should drop to destroy your position completely. And this is also very important to understand, guys, because you would be not making a lot of profit if price would be going up, but you would be making twice as much if you would be just trading simply with 1x leverage. So if price would go up, for example, for 1%, you would be making 2%. And if price would be going down for 1%, you would be losing 2%. Think of this that way. If leverage would be 5x, and you would be trading or investing only $100 worth of position, then position size would be 500, which means that particular exchange would be borrowing you $400, and price would have to drop by 20%. Only 20%. This means that price would have to drop to $8,000, which is also important to understand, from $10,000, for you to lose all your money. And I recommend for any one of you who stop losses in any trade, and this is very important information. This is exactly the reason why I'm creating this video, so you understand your risks, because risk management is very, very important whenever you are trading, and you have to know exactly what is happening to price, what is happening to your position in relation to this price. If you are just trading by 5x, guys, this means that you get position of 500. If it would be, like, for example, your investment $1,000, then your position size would be like 5,000 instead of 500, logically. But anyway, price change should go only 20%. And similar, it goes opposite side. If you would be, for example, if price will go up by 20%, you will earn your investment into this position, guys. This is also very important to understand. And next is $100. If you are using on 10x leverage, then you would be trading at a position size of $1,000, and position would have to go down only by 10%. So as we talked, that if the beginning price of Bitcoin is $10,000, then it would have to drop only to $9,000 to liquidate all your position. Similar, opposite side, if it will be going up, guys, for example, not against you, you would be making the same big profits. But here is this big risk, because you are losing much more and much faster. So I recommend for anyone, however, I'm not a financial advisor, guys, but anyway, me myself, how I started trading is I started with 1x leverage. I started simply on Binance. If you can't trade on Binance and you can't trade and do your trades already successful on Binance without these leverages, anyway, you will lose your money. Only by leverage you will lose it much faster. However, if you will learn to trade on Binance, for example, or any other cryptocurrency exchange without leverage, on 1x leverage, guys, so you can think of it as 1x leverage, you would be making smaller amounts of money, And at the same time, if you would be losing, you will be also losing smaller amounts of money, and this would give you a chance to learn to trade. Next, we go to 20x, and as you can see on 20x, your $100 would be already huge $2,000 position. So by $100, 20x, you can buy Bitcoin on these leverage trading platforms for, or these are perpetual contracts, and on Binance these are futures, guys. So this is not like you are buying Bitcoin, you are trading price difference CFDs. You can think of contracts for differences in price. So this would be like only 5% of price has to drop. This means that price has to drop to 9,500. So only to 5%, guys, from 10,000. So your position gets liquidated. Like I mentioned, always use stop losses so it doesn't get there. So if it goes, for example, 1% of your money, guys, always try to close up position and look what will happen next to the price if you are trading at such high leverages as 20x and over. Because I trade, for example, I trade sometimes on 20x and 30x, but this is very, very high level risk trades. Normally you would trade 10 and below, 10x leverage and below. If you are trading with $100 and you are trading with 50x leverage, your position size would be $5,000. Huge $5,000, guys, but to lose all your position, price would have to drop only by 2%. And this is why this is crazy to trade by. You might be lucky, guys, but most likely you will lose all your money. Like almost 100% people who are trading with these leverages, 50x, 100x, and I don't know even who trades with 125x. I have never even tried it myself, guys. They lose their money because, as logically you understand, that 50x leverage, obviously you get huge position, but if it comes against you, only 2% of price. So price has to drop only from 10,000 to 9,800, your position gets liquidated. And 100x, price has to go down only by 1%, so only by $100 from $10,000, so your price position gets liquidated. And now, if you already understand, guys, I hope that you understand how to calculate leverage now. If price is $100 and you are trading on 125x leverage, what would be position size? You can stop this video and write in comments if you already know and understand how to calculate your leverage. And if you have done this, guys, so here position size would be 12,500. To change a price change or to get your position liquidated if it goes against you, obviously this price change, if it is goes against you, you can see that this is how your price will be liquidated. But if it goes your way, wherever you are shorting or longing, obviously you will be making huge profits, the same profits as you can see here. But in 125x leverage, to get your position liquidated is only 0.8%. Price has to fall only by 0.8% to liquidate your position. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful, and I hope that you will never trade over 10x leverage, because this is crazy to my opinion, and I wouldn't recommend anyone to trade over 10x leverage if you can't trade successfully. And anyway, if you are just a beginner trader, start with normal trading, because if you can't make money without leverage trading on simple Binance or any other cryptocurrency exchange, whichever you are using, by buying like USDT, Tether or USDC and trading just without leverage, and if you are not making profits there, you will never ever anyway will be making profits on leverage trading on any of these platforms like Binance or Bybit or BitMEX and so on and so forth. And the reason is because of huge entry fees, because whenever you are opening position, this is huge, and whenever you are closing a position on these leverage platforms, this is also huge fees. They are charging huge fees. And if you are trading on simple Binance, for example, and you are buying just USDTs, and fees are much lower, they are something like 0.05%, I believe it was on Binance. This is what I wanted to share with you in this video, and if you found it useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next one.